Hello, 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 my dear students. In this chapter, we're going to learn about circulatory system. Circulatory system is the system that delivers nutrients, oxygen, and water to all the cells in our body and removes waste materials from our body. This is the human circulatory system. Here, blood supply to the brain. Heart, blood supply to the lungs. Blood supply to the arms. And blood supply to the legs. Main structures of the circulatory system. There are three main structures in our circulatory system. There are the blood vessels, and heart. Blood consists of a fluid called plasma, blood cells, and platelets. There are two types of blood cells, red blood cells and white blood cells. Blood vessel can be categorized into three types: arteries, deliver oxygenated blood from the heart to other parts of the body. Capillaries are the smallest blood vessels that connect arteries and veins. Veins carry the oxygenated blood from other parts of the body to the heart. The heart is one of the main organs of the circulatory system. It is composed of cardiac muscles and it is responsible for pumping blood to the whole body. The human heart is divided into four chambers: right atrium, left atrium, right ventricle, and left ventricle. The right atrium receives deoxygenated blood from the body and delivers the blood to the right ventricles. Left atrium receives oxygenated blood from the lungs and delivers the blood to left ventricles. The right ventricle pumps the deoxygenated blood to the lungs and the left ventricle pumps the oxygenated blood out to the body. This is the pathway of blood flow in the circulatory system. With the pull arrow, it indicates oxygenated blood, and the broken arrow, deoxygenated blood. Keeping our circulatory system healthy. Eat healthy food, drink plenty of water, and reduce your intake of fatty and high cholesterol food. Exercise regularly, get enough sleep, avoid stress, and stay positive. Go for a health checkup annually. Seek medical advice whenever you feel unwell. Thanks!